Had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly. V?
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Sol. The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Sol. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay. How you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek. Static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find...
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch.
I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Sol is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections.
Thank you.
you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Feel like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V. Will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. Spin if you like. still can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... Do you see that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, we need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
I'm in position. I have you in range. That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system. perched in the tower.
I'll cut off your arms and your legs and make you my meat puppet!
Keep your head down and
you're near the main structure.
That has to be where they're holding Saul.
You want a lolly, little boy?
Damn it, stay out of sight!
I'm gonna find you.
Okay, main building. Watch for a moment.
It's always somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones.
Remember what I told you. Find the control room.
Damn, you're gonna fuck with
someone for being sly. Find Saul and you two get out of there.
No, no, no!
breathing? I think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Solomon.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Your cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. Cigar. What's called hunch? And a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. You were Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Couldn't get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Commanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
That's a mistake.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brew to be a category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
Head to dive.
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately! The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail! One way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready.
Prepare to attack.
see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah. Prime. Sell us the land.
You don't know that.
Hey! It worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and get this over. Our lucky day.
Lucky. Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids, and that'd be the end of us. And if you hadn't mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of me.
See that? Clenched teeth, furrowed brow. It's his way of saying thanks.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what's coming. Bigger fucking problems. Maybe a war. We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
If you're gonna bloody the furniture, keep me out of it.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
To her boobs.
Yeah.
to her boobs.
Ugh.
Now that packs octane.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Here at the Independent California, customer satisfaction is job one. Your wish is our command.
Careful. You can't know what I'd wish for.
Hmm?
You know what? We better get some sleep. That was a damn long day. B, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for her boobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not awake.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
So-so. Back is strangely numb. Heading to a ripper as soon as I'm in town. A few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Most times, Saul spews drivel. Mongers fear. But I have to grant him this. The wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. Thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like
this.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.